So I noticed last night that I was getting a little bit of a flicker from my daytime running light. I was parked up against a wall, and I saw what I thought was a flicker out of the corner of my eye. Once I stopped and looked a little bit longer, it definitely was. And that was something that I had been reading about on Twitter and on Reddit, about how with one of the recent software updates, the daytime running light can sometimes flicker a little bit. I was able to get some very poor footage of it, just so you could see what I'm talking about. It's super short, but wanted to share it with you guys just in case you're seeing the same thing. Hopefully this is something that can be fixed via a software update. Seeing that it was probably broken in a software update, I would imagine they could fix it in a software update. But let me know if you're seeing some of the same things, and if you found a reason or, you know, a way to get around it. So here's the footage, and certainly let me know in the comments if you're seeing the same thing too. Thanks, guys.